Philips Dictation Recorder is a great addition to your mobile dictation solution. It's going to give you the ability to flexibly route dictations anywhere that you can use your phone. I'm going to show you how simple it is to set up the Philips Dictation Recorder for iPhone and link it with your Philips SpeechLive account. Let's begin. The first time you open your Philips Dictation Recorder, you are welcomed with this screen. You can exit directly to the recorder screen or swipe for a basic overview. Followed by the overview, you will come to the main interface screen for the dictation recorder. Before we can send dictations to the cloud, we must configure our recorder to forward to our SpeechLive account. Select the recordings menu near the top right of the screen. Select forwarding. Tap not configured yet under SpeechLive. This will take us to the SpeechLive settings screen. Enter your SpeechLive username and your password. Your username is the email address used to set up your SpeechLive author account. Hit OK. Select the appropriate SpeechLive account. If you have multiple accounts under one email address, they will all be listed. Check the box for Use SpeechLive. Optionally, if you would like the ability to send dictations directly to Philips SpeechLive Transcription Service, check the Use Transcription Service box. Once complete, tap Dictate at the bottom left. This will take you to the main interface screen for the dictation recorder. When you are ready to make a dictation, tap the microphone icon and the recording will begin. When you have finished dictating, tap the pause icon. Thank you for referring this patient who was seen regarding her nasal allergies. She also developed a pneumonia and was put on prednisone, which has in fact improved her nasal function by reducing the polypoid change in the nose, period. She is breathing quite well through the nose, comma, has a good sense of smell, comma, and ears are feeling well, period. Tap the share icon to see available forwarding options. Tap SpeechLive to send your dictation to your SpeechLive account. You will receive visual confirmation once the file has been sent successfully. Alternately, from the main interface screen for the dictation recorder, you can tap the pencil icon to view or edit dictation details, tap the QR code icon to attach a barcode to the dictation, and if you're unhappy with the recording, you can tap the garbage icon to delete the dictation. If you have sent your dictation on its way, you will see that it is awaiting transcription on SpeechLive.
To see more tech tips like this, please subscribe to our certified eSupport channel. You can check us out on the web at www.certifiedesupport.com.